Hello everyone, welcome to Zaira'z Creative World. Today we are gonna make easy DIY tea coasters with broomsticks. Use the cardboard and draw two circles in it. Cut the two circles using scissors. Take some broomsticks and cut it into small pieces. Stick the small broomstick pieces. I'm using hot glue. Cut the broomsticks along the edges of the cardboard. Apply any acrylic colors of your choice. The shades of the acrylic color I'm using is given in the description box. Now the coasters are ready for use. Easy DIY tea coasters with broomstick is ready. Thanks for watching.